Kevlar vest is considered formal wear, and these Appalachian Einsteins have come up with a surefire way to test whether their bulletproof vest is actually bulletproof. Man, this is so dangerous. I mean, with all the literature out there today, why would anyone be smoking?
Are you willing to do this?
Yeah, of course he's willing to do this. Guns are very persuasive. Just try pointing one at a bank teller. I was rooting for a headshot. Takes a little stroll around his beautiful property. What is that, three shack, 2.5 f***er? You gun control lobbyists can suck it. I don't want to live in a country where big government says I can't shoot my buddy at near point blank range. Come on now, that's just childish. But that is a good lesson for you youngsters. After you shoot someone, it's important to work the body. Was that a ski jacket?
How you doing? Thank you.
He's not even alive. He's just running on meth at this point. Don't worry. I'm sure there's an unlicensed horse doctor in the vicinity who can dislodge with some pliers. And for that, we thank you.